Praise the Lord. Church, praise the Lord. Wow. Can you just turn to the person who is standing next to you and say, I'm happy to see you today. Come on, mean it. I'm happy to see you today. As a family, we are gathered in this place to worship God. We are excited to be in the presence of God. Amen. Shall we look into God in prayer? God, we thank you for this beautiful, beautiful morning that you have given us. We thank you once again, Jesus, that you are in this place. You're already in a mood to lodge us, change our lives. God, we believe that you're in this place to bring freedom and deliverance, Lord. Jesus, it's our desire to, Lord God, worship you today in spirit and in truth, Lord. And Jesus, help us, O God, to raise the hallelujah of praises unto you, Jesus. That'll reach your throne room. Even as we sing and worship you, we believe the hearts will be changed, O God. Fill our lives with your presence. We pray for everyone who has come for the first time. We pray that you will be their answer, O Lord. We seek your face today, even as we learn from your word, that we will, Lord God, be never be the same again. And Lord God, when we walk out of this place, we will be a person close to your heart, Lord. Thank you once again. Be magnified in this place. We welcome you, God. In Jesus' most wonderful name we pray. Amen. Go ahead, come on, church. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to lay our lives to God today. Amen. Come on, church. Put your hands together.
With this heart, open wide. From the depths, from the heights, I will make a sacrifice. With these hands, come on, lift it high, and hear my song, and hear my cry. I will bring a sacrifice. I will bring a sacrifice.
Come on, church.
Giving up all my rights, take this light and let it shine, shine, shine. Take this light and let it shine.
Come on.
It'll be my joy to say, your will.
us, lift your voices. Tell God, I belong to you, Lord.
Lay me down.
Jesus Christ. Amen. We lift up the praise of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. Are you ready to lift up the name of Jesus this morning? Amen. We want to see Jesus lifted up. We want to see Jesus lifted. Come on. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus lifted high. Come on.
Sing it again. We want to see Jesus lifted high.
step.
Step by step, you're moving forward.
Of Jesus. Amen. Every demons will flee. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Such a good God that we serve. We praise Him at all times. The Bible says, in everything, give thanks to the Lord, for it is good. Amen. In the good times and the bad times, we will praise Him because He is always with us. Oh, we worship You.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, Your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know You are near. 'Cause I will fear no evil, for my God is with me. And if my God is with me, whom then shall I fear? Whom then shall I fear? Singing, oh no,
never let go, through the calm, through the storm.
Oh no, you never let go, every high and every low. Oh, you never let go of me. you never let go, never let go of me. Go ahead, people, lift your voices and tell him, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for you never let me go. You walk with me through the fire. I will not be alone. You walk with me through the darkest night. I'm not alone. I will not be afraid, oh God. I will fear no evil. My God is with me. Come on, speak God's promises into your life this morning. Tell him, Lord, I know you're with me. Through the trouble, through the storm, I know this too will pass. I know this too will pass. Jesus, you're with me. You're with me. You're with me in my present condition. You're with me even when it seems like you're not there. Even when it feels sometimes that you're not working, I know, Lord, you're there. You're right there. You're standing close by. Oh, I worship you now. Oh, I worship you. The God who keeps your word, you keep your promise. Oh, we worship you, God. You're with us. Standing close by. Presence satisfies me, Lord. Without you, we're nothing. Thank you, Jesus.
This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my thank you.
Come on, even when I don't see.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working.
Never stop working. Never stop working.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are.
The way maker, the promise keeper. You make a way where there seems to be no way. We worship you, God, as you are here, right here in our midst. Bless the rest of the service. Speak to our hearts. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
This program is made possible by your faithful financial support. Join us with tens of thousands to hear God's word. If you are in Bangalore, you are welcome to attend our Sunday worship service in Bethel AG Church International Worship Center at 8 a.m., 10 a.m., 12 noon and 6 p.m. or visit us online at bethelag.in. Thank you for watching. God bless you.